Alrighty, where the fuck am I? That's right. I'm pretty sure I can just create a... dungeon. There's no way being that boss battle without health potions.
All new items from lands near and far.
I have no idea what I'm selling. Everything that's not purple or orange.
Yes, I'll make.
What's this? Why'd I buy that? The fuck? Any cool sights? Oh! Pretty cool. And can I... store stuff here? Am I imagining things? I think I was playing this, so there's no mail. Less. Oh, cool. Really don't want to pick it up just yet. Actually, fuck it, pick it up. What is it? Oh no. No one's playing this fucking old game. Yeah, right, okay, that's pretty good. Pretty good. 323, 359. Health on crit, aww. Probably get a better weapon. Punishing axe, health on crit. That looks pretty good. Sounds pretty good. Piercing damage. Yeah, I got a fair bit of cash.
That for ages.
Alright, should be able to go back. Yep. Oh, maybe I have more of a chance now. Really struggled in last time. I don't know how that got me, but sure. Got me again. Get them birds. Whoa, it did a lot of damage, eh? Oh God. This. LBRT. No, two? What? I thought it was three.
Oh,
Woohoo. How much does that shave off? Oh god. Come on, come on out. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no you don't. What is that? This is the hardest hitting boss. Zero damage? Come on. This I can do. Get me out. Oh god. Just fucking brute force it. Hell yeah. What'd I pick up? What armor? Oh, it's way better. What? And you get more killed. Oh yeah, I'm wearing it now. 68, 11 experience. Maybe not. What's this one? 100, 114, 79 experience. Yo, what on earth? More guilt, more resistance. I don't know what any of that shit means.
Horseman, I believe you called.
Profather.
I am the one you seek. And where else would I be but the city of the dead? Would you like to ask a question, or just stand there like you've seen a ghost?
Tell me how to reach the Well of Souls.
The Well of Souls is a place of unimaginable power. The key to life and death, of creation itself. And that is why the well has a key of its own. One that was divided long ago. The angels keep one half, and the demons the other. And never shall the two meet. Unless you truly mean to save your brother.
To save war, I would storm the White City.
Of that, I am more than certain. But there is no need. The angels have realms beyond the White City, as the demons do, beyond their Dark Kingdom. All will become clear to you once you reach the tree.
I've already done that, Crowfather.
Nevertheless, you must find the tree again and go wherever it takes you.
Absalom lives.
Yes, Absalom lives on. His rage and agony spread as corruption, and he will unmake all of creation to destroy the balance.
I killed Absalom once, Crowfather. If I could go back, I would see him spared.
I doubt he would grant you the same courtesy.
How can I restore humanity?
The Well of Souls is where all life begins, where the souls of the dead are born into their new lives.
I killed the beast that haunted this place. I freed the souls of humanity.
And in other times, that would be enough. But something draws power from the well, leaving only void where there once was life. I fear you have only released the souls into further torment.
Then there is no hope. Humanity is lost.
Not so. Even now, you carry with you the power to restore the well.
The Nephilim?
If you sacrifice their souls? Yes. They alone...
So I must sacrifice the Nephilim. My kin to...
The Nephilim are dead, by your own hand. Would you leave them to eternal torment in that cage upon your chest? Make haste for the tree.
Okay... I haven't done any of these. Do-do-do, turn to the tree of death. What was that? Guess this is the closest place. Let me just go back here first. Potions, please. And sell some shit. Cat should sell.
A fair price.
I need to buy more of these.
I hope.
Right. And now just fast travel it? Huh. Well, these two things here.
Not so fast, horseman.
You're following me.
So I am. I will remain here, at the tree, should you have need of me on your quest. And dust has a beak for more than corpses, horseman. Follow him, and you will find the key.
Follow dust, find the key? Can't be that easy, Crowfather.
You may be right, Death. The future is a secret even I cannot keep.
What's this? No. I mean, technically, yes, but no. Leveled up.
I don't recognize this place. Where have you taken me?
This place is called Lost Light. It is an outpost, far beyond the gates of heaven. And it is here that the angels have hidden the key to the Well of Souls.
Why here? Why not the White City?
There are some amongst the angels who would use the key for their own purpose. So it was hidden here to safeguard it from their schemes. Or so they hoped.
The well has power over all life?
It does. Though I suspect there is more to your question. Go on, Ryder. Ask it.
The Four never knew of the well. Why was it kept from us?
For fear of what you may have done with that knowledge. The Nephilim could not be allowed to ravage creation any longer. They needed to stay dead.
Then the well can bring them back.
And so we get to the root of it. Yes, the well is the font of all life. Angel, demon, mankind, even Nephilim. But from their blades they wrought chaos. And from that was born corruption. You were right to destroy them.
Rough. Heck is up that. It's like cloud bursts, puffs of clouds. Oh. Might as well get some exploring done.
Fresh merchandise.
Oh, whatever. I didn't need it. This is what I bought, no? Legacy box. Potions would be better, but I will. Oh my god, don't tell me it's a puzzle.
Book has more pages, and Valgrim more keys.
Oh, I think it was a boss fight.
Cleanse the wound!
What?
All opposition must perish.
Abaddon's eye, it is you. To me, quickly.
What? Dude, this should automatically heal. That's my arm so shit. I'm gonna play this stupid cutscene again.
Abaddon's eye, it is you. To me, quickly.
I'm with you.
Cleanse the wound!
Where is this dude? He's here, yeah? Alright. Tell that. I look like I have to kill all these dudes.
Welcome to Lost Light, Rider. From one warrior to another.
Do I know you?
I am Nathaniel. I fought beside you at the Gates of Eden. Would have died were it not for your blades. But I'm not troubled that you don't recall me. Your thoughts that day were on killing Nephilim.
You're of the Hellguard.
I was. But I guard the light now. And the Archon. You'll find both in the Crystal Spire. But something tells me you are not here to glory in my master's radiance.
What gave that away? I'm looking for a key.
I would guess that what you seek is no simple key. For that, you should consult the Archon. He sees much from the peak of his spire.
How did you come to leave the Hellguard?
Abaddon sent me here to watch over the Crystal Spire and the Archon. There is much at stake should the spire fall.
What is this place?
An outpost. We call it Lost Light. For what we left behind in the White City. Here, we are closer to darkness.
And who is this Archon?
Lucian is the head of the Scriptorium. Those angels record all that he sees when he peers into the shadow. The Ivory Citadel holds their records, an archive vast beyond thinking.
Where is this Citadel?
Lost beyond the mists. I've decided. There is more I could sell you.
Nice, nice.
May the light shine on your path.
Should sell these, to be honest. Not that good. What's this with more than... Okay.
The money is yours.
Purple's rare, so maybe just
battle worn. It will serve.
Steep prices, no? Health, strength, crit damage.
Many hands have wielded this. May yours not be the last.
That's nice. Oh, wow.
May the light shine on your path.
What am I wearing now? Oh, it tells you not to drop it.
The Archon's that way, horseman.
Perhaps I have other business.
If that business takes you to the Kingdom of the Dead, you would serve the light to deliver this scroll.
Okay.
What business have you in that land of corpses?
I seek an old friend, a lost soul. Find the one who guards the throne. He will have my answer.
There's also a... Hold on. Yeah, found it. Fuck me, there's a chest outside. Only that, it's also a... What? I don't open the door, can I?
This is no place for a horse.
What on earth is that?
All of heaven is against you.
Oh, great. What? Is it dropped down? Oh god. Where is he? Oh, he's dead already. Oh, what about this? Ah, fuck. Hold on. Can I upgrade this? No, I can't. Can I upgrade oranges only? Okay. Why don't I just do that then? Oh, which one do I like? Damage fast, light, possessed axe. It makes sense to be level 16 already? 13.
armor.
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, what? Oh, no. Is it one of these abilities they use? Oh, is it this? I do this. Do that. I'd be in a bad position, to be honest. Grab this. Grab it and grab it normally. Let's think about that. I'm just giving it a long time. Is there any special properties I should be aware of? I'm stuck on this ledge. Oi. No, my. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on a sec. Okay, so there is a way around this. Gotta be smart about it. But then I lose it. So what's the point? Maybe if I do it here. It's how far away I am from the statue, right? From each other. Let's assume it's from each other. It's from statue and from each other, it looks like, so bit of a tricky one. But we managed.
Out of the shadows and into the light. I see you, horsemen. The things you have done, the lives you have ended. I know why you are here.
Then you will give me the key.
I have guarded the key for centuries. It is mine, and I will not part with it lightly. Not now. Corruption spreads in our city, in our hearts. Only I remain pure, a beacon against the darkness, helpless to push it back.
We are not all helpless, Archon.
Perhaps not. After the seals were broken, and Hell's legions loosed upon the earth, many divine relics were lost. One, the Rod of Arafel, could help reverse what has happened here. I dare not retrieve the rod myself. The gates to the White City are closed to any angel who visits Earth. But you are no angel. Acquire the rod, and I will clear a path into my citadel. There you will find the key to the Tree of Life. As for what you will find on Earth, after you face it, even you may curse the name of war.
Okay. Out to Earth.
Is about.
Forever Dawn!
Uriel, what are the Hellguard doing on Earth? Damn it.
Oh, there we go. I might help a little bit.
Hmm.
enough now.
I should kill you for what your brother did here, but you saved my life. Consider us even.
What do you know about the Rod of Arathel?
A weapon of immense power, brought to Earth by the Archon Hestus to battle the demons in the End War. But Hestus fell, and the Rod was shattered. Now the Destroyer uses its pieces to fuel his army of darkness.
What was broken can be reformed. Where are the pieces of the Rod?
In the hands of the Destroyer. He has summoned creatures from the Abyss and drawn forth his chosen. Things of blasphemy, who even now divide this world into their own hellish domains. The Suffering are one such beast. They feed upon the dead of this world and twist them into a swarm of flesh and bone that fight as one mind. It was they who attacked us moments ago.
One mind? Easily sundered.
I will not risk more Helgard to recapture the Rod of Arathel. But, should you wish to undertake this fool's errand, then follow the trail of corpses left by my brethren.
A fool's errand? Well, it would not be my first.
So that it is not your last, take this.
Hello.
Thanks for the warning.
Oh, no.
Why are the Helgard still on Earth? You lost your ill, in case you haven't noticed.
Where else would we? All of creation saw what happened here. And a white city is closed to us. We can.
What are these chosen?
No, they are something far more. The most powerful serve the rest. Kill every.
It is a wonder you've lost even the dead, Mart.
You speak of the of all the creatures that not even death can stop.
How many angels?
Too many, but for every dead angel, perhaps you could.
If you wish. However, all I.
Do I need this? I'll throw it away. Is it powerful? So many of them anyway. So let's have a look. You can level 15. Let's just order it. That's I'll feed it. A blue one as well. I do have a blue one. Any good? I'm just gonna upgrade this. Those are very expensive. No, thank you. Going here? Nope. They didn't become a shooter. Oh my goodness. Yo, can I get some help or what? What the fuck? Not liking this. Why can't I go in here? Oh, what the? Dude, I'm so confused on where to go. Not in here? Is it not here? Attacking me. Okay, I'm gonna go in. Am I locked? What's going on? Is it because they're getting attacked? Oh, what's that? Okay. I mean, I freaking... don't need any of these. 8, 5, 8, 15, 18. You know what? I need them. 5, 8. I think they made a terrible choice, to be honest. Where do I need to go? I really don't care about the guns. Is there here? No. Why is there R2 here? Oh, why would I do that? I'm definitely stuck here. I know what will work. Maybe save and restart. Maybe that might help. There we go. Oh, jeez. Dude, these guys are tough, for reals. Alright, now that I can explore that, maybe grab the gun.
Together.
Ages up. No, my heat's up pretty quickly. Dude, this is not happening. How tough are these guys? One way for now. I'm losing so much health. Is that? Holy suffering. That's not good, I got no more health. God damn it. What the? I'm being hurt by the embers. What? I think I got a better chance of finding them, to be honest. Oh, I see why. Okay, I see why. Maybe it's one of those cases where you just stand and shoot. I don't like the look of this. Oh god. Fuck me. Alright, I know what to do. Currently unavailable. Oh. Who are these dudes? How about now? I'll buy some potions, man. That is some bullshit.
Everything an angel needs. Many hands. When you're ready. Whatever you're here for.
Fuck off. That's it. Alright. Let's go again, shall we? You close? Oh. How did I miss the other guy? What's left of him? Oh, it helps when it comes out now, eh? Yeah, there he is first. Oh. Alright, that's alright. No, it's not alright. It is not alright. Oh, come on. Where do I hear it? Down here as well. Is there a stone here? Or is it just from here? Let's come back up then. Fuck, I think I went the wrong way. That time it's gonna be a boss. I didn't find that many, to be honest.
Alrighty, let's go.
I've found a piece of the rod.
Be wary. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hellguard dare not face head on.
And the remaining rod pieces, do they lie past the barricades?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
Where will I find the final fragment?
I do not know. But the rod has a will of its own. Find the second piece, and it may tell me where the last resides.
All righty. Where's this going? Gorehammer. Press RT, right trigger to fire explosives, then press LT to detonate explosives. Ah. I never liked this. This is so chaotic. Here, there it is. Oh God. Me, so oh, it locks on. That's kind of neat. trap. The Nos. Oh, fuck me. What is that? Whoa. Alright, yeah. Give me a sec. That's a help back, eh? Regen, I guess? Can't spam these, can you? That's what the sound was. The bullets reloading. Gotcha. Kind of OP. Oh. What did they do? What the fuck? shit. Grab that health. What the? Oh, don't glitch me. No, no. Am I glitched out? Hold on. Yeah, I am. Fuck you. Save. And quit game. Yes. And then continue. I lost a gun. Fuck me. Oh. It's good about last today. Second piece, sorry. I just will have to do, not my favorite, but whatever. Anything up here, or is it where I was before? Oh, fuck yeah. I'm back, baby.
You have found the second piece. I can feel its Narad wills itself whole. You may be deaf to its cries.
Destroyer will not be pleased when I restore the Rod of Arafel.
The White City is lost to us.
May you live to see the Destroyer take his last...
Good luck, Ryder. The final piece is within your grasp.
Are they fighting? There you go. Tight corners. The fuck? I missed. Again. Ooh. Right. That is quite okay. Oh, well done on its own, eh? Oh. Wait, what? That's the boss again. What's the problem? That was coming to me? Let's go fight you. Alright, now I'm fucked. Well, what the fuck? Not dead yet. Hey. You guys can fuck off now. Finally, the rod of whatever that thing was. I had to get the fuck out of here. Six out of ten? Fuck, bro. How did I miss four of them? Doesn't bother me.
The Rod of Arafel has been made whole.
I am tempted to ask that you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war. But I fear the Destroyer would capture it again and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world and into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here. Until the Hellguard is no more.
I would stand with you, Uriel. But my brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have proven yourself honorable. A virtue little known with your...
He could not have brought this upon the Earth. And I will see my brother...
Do what you will, Ryder.
And what of the Hellguard, Uriel? Every blade dulls, eventually.
That's what the demons will suffer all the more when we force...
But then I can take it with me. What the f- Laters.
Be careful what you wish for, Archon. You just might get it.
The Rod of Arafel. I have been waiting so long. It feels every bit as powerful as I imagined.
Then you should have no problem clearing a path into your city.
A path? No. I will clear the entire realm. I will burn away the shadows with holy light! If you are to reach the Citadel, you will need wings.
Oh, hectic.
Seek out the scribe, most ancient. He still wanders the ruins. He can help you end your quest.
What is this? I don't control anything. What am I looking at? What is this? Well, it's so glitchy as well, like very frame, like skipping. The Ivory Citadel. Jesus. Cool, I'm gonna call it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time.